Donald Trump last night harked back to controversial comments about Mexican rapists that he first made at the outset of his presidential campaign. The president suggested that women were being raped in a high-profile caravan of more than 1,000 migrants that has been making its way through Mexico to the U.S. border in recent days. When he launched his campaign in June 2015, Mr. Trump made an opening speech arguing that Mexico was sending rapists. He said then, "When Mexico sends its people, they're not sending their best. They're bringing drugs. They're bringing crime. They're rapists, and some, I assume, are good people." Referring back to the remarks in West Virginia on Thursday night, he said, "They're not putting their good ones. Remember my opening remarks at Trump Tower when I opened? Everybody said, oh, he was so tough. I used the word rape." Apparently indicating the caravan, he added, "Yesterday, it came out where this journey coming up, women are raped at levels that nobody has ever seen before."